Great. We got a bunch of bosses to beat here. I think I've only done the one archstone. Yeah, so we need to do a bunch of shit. I was hoping to beat all the NG pluses by 30 hours, but we're probably not. It's to be like maybe 35 or 40 hours.
Oh yeah.
Have the thief ring? Oh wait, what the fuck? How did that even happen? Can't reach me from there, bitch. Oh shit, they're still following me.
Thank you.
Darn. Wait a second, though. Hold on a second. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. See if I can skip to that one boss at least. We don't have to do this whole part here. Okay, you can do that. One time I did get to the boss fight, but then I died, so maybe this will actually work if I wear this ring in. Drop down, maybe I won't die. I don't know. Let's see, I want to try it one time. We can get there. I would like to try that other skip again. Maybe I guess. I think I want to try that other skip. Maybe it's not worth it. Do it right. think you can do the skip to this boss. I'm pretty sure you could do it. I did it by accident one time. Pretty sure it'll work. The cat ring on. If not, then we're gonna just try the other one. Try this one more time. Even if we, no matter what, and then we'll go back to the other one's easier anyways. Last try here. It's fucking here. Oh shit, don't fall there. Alright. Okay. Oh wait, there's the kill box in this part or something. Okay. I think I need to go. I think I know what to do. One more try, but at this one. What the fuck? How do they just run right through those guys? They fucking hit me every time. If I roll, they fucking hit me anyways, too. I went to the right place one time now, but why is this so hard to do this? Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, we're stuck in the thing. Ah, shit. Thank you. Demons, souls. Let's see here. Where the fuck do I need to go? The hell? Just ran off that one part there. It runs like right here. Oh, fuck. It was that easy. I've been going the fucking hard way. All time. Okay, that's why this boss fight is okay. See the big guy there. Shit, heal up, heal. Oh my god, heal. What the fuck are you not healing for? What the fuck happened? At least we get put here when we die. I don't know. All right. We need to do this boss fight. This is still faster to get to this boss fight doing it like this way than to go the regular way. It's faster to die doing that skip. Yeah. I don't like how those fucking attacks miss all the time. How the hell did that one hit, too? That didn't even make sense, man. Fucking didn't even fucking make any sense, man. Don't turn around. Don't turn around, bitch. Don't turn around. Not over here. You can't see me. If you would have hit me and killed me there, that would have been pretty fucked. Could have happened to you, but yeah, it didn't happen. Alright, good. Now we don't need to do that skip anymore. Now we can just do this. Now we can just get to the boss fight here. Oh shit. Fuck off. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Not the Old Spice. The fucking... Yeah. How many did I kill? Fuck. I don't even know. I don't think it's enough, though. Ah, shit. Come on. I think we killed enough now. Come at me, bitch. Yeah. Where is he? Oh, fuck. Yeah. So we've done two so far. Now we've done three of them. Yeah, we did that one already. Okay, so now we need to do this one. Are faking death, sir. Wait, is there a ladder here? shit, don't kill me. Maybe you have to more, maybe you can do it that way too, but, maybe if I run more to the right, it'll work easier. Or, I can't see you if I fuck. I got hit in the ground though. Yeah, I can't even fucking see that. See the fucking invader person. Alright, we're good. They're too far away. Is he not dead yet? It's a special one. shit, he actually hit me again. Fuck. No.
Why? You are one of the sane ones, are you not? I am Selen of the West. I seek my brother, Garl Vinland, the knight who accompanied Saint Astrea on her travels. I believe they settled here. If you happen to see my younger brother, please tell me. I must share with him the last words of our father.
Go forth, Galvinland. May you be unharmed. Leave us, Slayer of Demons. This is a sanctuary for the lost and the wretched. There is nothing here for you to pillage or plunder. Please, leave quietly.
What you doing?
What's up, Amen? Been a boss fighter. You always have the perfect timing. I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Nobody's. Oh yeah, I don't die. Oh fuck. Actually, well.
Your face is hidden, haha. It's dark ASF.
What do you mean? I don't have a bunch of lights on my face. Or else, yeah, then it would be lighter.
Have you heard of the Nest TV?
What is this about?
It's a TV with the Nest built in. 1,200 bucks.
Yeah, that's kind of a waste though. You can just have one that's like that's yeah, that's like one of those ones where it's not really worth it. You could get an NES set with like a fucking box and everything for like less. For like not even that much. That's
perfect timing and shit though.
Oh no. Fucking carried me. That guy killed you in one hit too. Even with the that big a health bar. Pretty fucking.
Look it up. Sharp Nintendo TV.
Oh yeah, I've seen it. I thought you were talking about something new that came out or something. Like, for the Switch or something, because I don't
Super
have a Switch.
Cool. Take the NES on the go.
Yeah, well you can just get a Nintendo Switch too and pretty much. Or 3DS, I have NES games on 3DS too. I play my NES games on my 3DS. Some, well, not all of them, but most of them. Well, not even most of them, I mean, but.
I have a Switch.
Some. Ah, how the fuck did he parry me? Damn. I thought you can't parry your running attack. I guess I'm not doing it.
Starting my collection. Got a 360, PS4, Switch and Xbox Series S.
Yeah.
Then we got Billy with over 5 consoles, haha.
This guy just stands there with shield up all the time. You do the magic. Oh, he blocked it that time. Oh wait, there's like one still there. What the hell? It's glitched into the thing now. Pretty much every boss in this game is a lot easier to beat with the magic. You just keep using this one over and over again. This guy doesn't even attack you too, so keep fucking hitting him with it. Well, he does attack you, but he's trying to protect the demon person behind him or something. Don't parry this, or fucking be pissed. Oh shit, I thought he killed me too with one hit. Almost. Aiden Astrid. I'll be back in a minute. Alright, probably could stream for another hour for now. Then I gotta do some stuff, but I'm gonna stream later probably because I'm not gonna have to do stuff after I do stuff now. After an hour. Move some stuff around. Shit, what's that? Can you just fucking cheese him from here? I don't think you can, maybe. Or maybe you can, I don't know. Let's see here. I was not hitting him. Doesn't even fucking make sense.
Would you take a punch from Mike Tyson for 10K?
Probably. Probably would be pretty high, so I wouldn't be like, yeah, whatever.
How about Butterbean?
He's not even as much as in as tough as Tyson. Yeah, I would let him punch me in the face too.
Could be.
Tyson's
haha all that way.
The fuck out of Butterbean. He would lose to Tyson. He's too slow. Even though he's like kind of fast for a fat guy, he's too slow to fight someone like Mike Tyson. He'll get fucked up.
How long would Floyd last against Tyson?
Floyd Mayweather? He'll get fucked up too, yeah. Not too long. Not long at all. They would have to stop the fight because he would keep running away and shit. Like, alright, this guy's fucking running away. So there, stop the fight. This guy's fucking running away all the time. Get the fuck out of here. Look at this guy fucking running away. Little bitch. Fights, like, sometimes he fights, like, he fought a lot of shitty fighters too. I get his record that high. He didn't always fight the best people. He ducked fights too. He ducked fights so he wouldn't have to fight people.
Ha ha.
Pussy. He didn't just fight everybody that challenged him. He fucking pussied out of some fights that he would have lost. Not the best champion. That Klitschko guy is better. Like, yeah, that Klitschko guy or whatever, he was fucking way better than him because he didn't fucking, like,
How should Canelo?
People challenge him, you fucking fight him. Same with Tyson, too, I guess. He didn't turn down the challenge. Like, fucking Mayweather. And he chose, like, some fucking shitty fighters to fight, too. Make yourself look good. Probably paid the money, too. No, I don't know. Fucking guy paid. Is it? I'll give you money if you fucking take a dive.
Muhammad Ali vs. Floyd Mayweather.
Boxing is so rigged. Not even funny, man. The Olympics, boxing is the worst, though, I would have to say. But the fucking...
Really?
Yeah. The judges is the problem. The judging in boxing makes it so it can, fights can be rigged. But it's the same with UFC, though. UFC has the same problem.
Didn't know that. Ha-ha.
What do you mean you don't know that? The fight is up to the judge. Okay, if someone gets knocked out, then the fight is can be rigged. Obviously, by, like, them fucking fixing the fight, right? Like, one guy took a dive or something, but, if it goes to a decision, the judges are the ones who decide who wins, so that's the problem. When that has to happen, because unless it's the best, good judges, you're gonna have some problems, maybe, with the decision. Or if they get bought out. Is there a fucking guy behind me? There's a shortcut on this one. I gotta make sure I get that. Oh, fuck. Make sure we get that shit. Just in case, because this boss fight is, not the easiest one in the game. Okay, we unlock the shortcut. Probably go to that dirty. Let's just fucking kill these guys. Get the stuff first.
Best of luck to you.
Hi. Do come back alive.
Rest assured, you're...
Alright, last try. Then I gotta do some stuff again. Then I'll be back, later. I'm not gonna do anything later, I'm just gonna... I'll just play some, hopefully we can, finish this for now, and then, do the NG plus 5. Alright, yeah, I'll be back, later.